four fouls in the first quarter.
Yeah, we knew like she was the top player and stuff, so we tried to shut her down.
Which you guys did. I mean, luckily she kept herself out of foul trouble the remainder of the game. What do you think that is the moment that stood out to you most in this game against Foothills Christian as far as a positive moment for you yourself?